HarperCollins presents Your Chinese Horoscope for Each and Every Year. The Monkey by Neil Somerville. Read by Helen Keeley. The Monkey. 25th of January 1944 to the 12th of February 1945. Wood Monkey. The 12th of February 1956 to the 30th of January 1957. Fire Monkey. 30th of January 1968 to the 16th of February 1969, Earth Monkey. 16th of February 1980 to the 4th of February 1981, Metal Monkey. 4th of February 1992 to the 22nd of January 1993, Water Monkey. 22nd of January 2004 to the 8th of February 2005, Wood Monkey. 8th of February 2016 to the 27th of January 2017, Fire Monkey. 26th of January 2028 to the 12th of February 2029, Earth Monkey. 12th of February 2040 to the 30th of January 2041, Metal Monkey. The personality of the monkey. Whether swinging from branch to branch, playing chase, or sitting ruminating, there is a sense of fun about monkeys. Lively and curious, they can be fascinating. And those born under the monkey sign are equally compelling and have a multitude of talents to offer. Born under the sign of fantasy, monkeys possess a creative and inventive mind. They are resourceful, quick-witted, and, should they ever find themselves in an awkward situation, have a happy knack of extricating themselves. They can be cunning and sometimes devious, and they are not averse to bending the rules should they need to do so to get their own way. Monkeys are also observant and well-informed. They can be widely read. Indeed, monkeys tend to read anything, and many have an aptitude for foreign languages. They also have remarkably good memories, which they use to advantage. In company, they can dazzle with their swift recall. Their good humour and personable nature make them fun to be with, and they are also very able to offer advice. However, behind the charm, they can be up to tricks, perhaps bringing others round to their point of view or discovering useful information. Monkeys are opportunists. However, while they may seem breezy on the surface, some monkeys do not always have the confidence they project. They may feel insecure, lack self-belief, or be seeking attention. They can have their vulnerabilities, but they will conceal them well. In addition, while curious about others, monkeys themselves can be secretive and only impart the information they want to. Sometimes their tendency to cover up and be evasive can tell against them. In some relationships, if another feels they are not being sufficiently open and upfront, a barrier could form. This also applies to matters of the heart. While wanting love and to be loved, monkeys can anguish over their situation, over the commitment needed, and over letting another person into their world. For some, it will not be an easy process. But when settled, monkeys often have a large family. They relate especially well to children, often seeming to rekindle the joys of their own early years. They will also encourage their children to use their imagination and have an inquiring mind. Monkeys make stimulating company. They enjoy widespread interests and, being ever curious, are always thirsting for new experiences and ready to try something different. They have a great capacity to learn. But because they engage in so much, they can be dabblers rather than experts. In some cases, were they to focus more on a particular activity or hone a certain skill, they could achieve a greater level of success. This also applies to work matters. Monkeys are versatile and can be drawn to all manner of industries, but they need to build up expertise and give themselves time to get established. With discipline, together with their enterprise and intellect, they are certainly capable of going far in their chosen vocation. As to what that vocation should be, monkeys need variety and challenge and could get bored if stuck in a routine. Marketing, sales, science, politics, education, finance, and show business could all appeal. But monkeys are resourceful and can use their talents in many different ways. They also have good money-making skills and a good head for figures. They enjoy their money too, being generous to family and friends and living in style. They also like to keep tabs on their situation and control their budget well. Although there can be times when wishful thinking or a certain temptation lures them into a mistake. Monkeys like to push their luck, but need to be careful not to push it too far. Both male and female monkeys have great zeal, as well as wide-ranging interests. The female has an especially engaging manner and a wide social circle. She is a shrewd judge of character, and her opinions and advice are regularly sought. Being so observant, appearance is particularly important to her, and not only does she take particular care with her clothes, but also her hairstyle. Always well presented, often fashionable, she is practical, skilled, and adept in so many ways. With their outgoing nature and joy in participating, monkeys invariably have an active life. There will always be peaks and troughs in that life too, with the troughs sometimes caused by their lack of application or decision to take an unwise risk. But monkeys are quick learners and optimists too, and their energy and enterprise will often ensure they get good results. Eleanor Roosevelt was a monkey, and she wrote, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." And the imaginative monkey certainly dreams and will strive hard to turn many a dream into reality. Top tips for monkeys. You are blessed with great people skills. With your engaging manner, good way with words, and ability to empathize, you know how to ingratiate yourself. But while charming company, you can be secretive too. And this can lead others into thinking that you have something to hide or are trying to distance yourself. Open up more. Communication needs to be a two-way process, and less caginess on your part can lead to much more fruitful relations with those around you. You have an insatiable curiosity and zest for life, but you can also jump from one activity to another without reaping the full benefits. Curb your restless energy from time to time, and concentrate on building up your experience in certain areas. With greater focus, the rewards and satisfaction can be greater too. Although you are certainly quick-witted and like to be self-reliant, sometimes you can let your enthusiasm run away with you. Monkeys are born under the sign of fantasy and take risks or cut corners, and this can rebound and sometimes cost you dear. Do try to remain grounded and realistic. Setting objectives and timescales will help, as will being willing to seek advice. Not even you can do everything all the time. You may like to be spontaneous and throw yourself into the present moment, but to realize your full potential, some long-term planning is required. Whether acquiring a particular qualification, gaining a skill, or keeping alert for developments in your industry or sphere of interest, by looking ahead and preparing well, you will be better placed to take advantage of opportunities, and you are certainly adept at taking advantage of opportunities. Relations with others. With a rat. Enjoying active lifestyles and having a sense of fun and adventure, these two signs get on well. In work, supremely resourceful and enterprising, they have the ideas, ambitions, and talents to go far. Provided they do not try to outwit each other and they channel their efforts well, they can enjoy considerable success. In love, these two sociable and outgoing signs can find much happiness together. The monkey particularly appreciates the rat's kind.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.